Good morning, everybody. This is my inaugural show here at Blog TV, sitting here all by myself in my little room, having a cigarette, a little bit of coffee, and kind of checking it out. It's the first time I've ever been over here at Blog TV, so kind of doing it like a vlog. Now, I've got it all set up so it's supposed to like post to YouTube, so if you guys over at YouTube see this, send me a message, let me know that you saw it. You're listening to a little smooth song. Friends of mine that dig to play that kind of thing. Tune that out. Let's get on with it. Just kind of sitting here by myself, smoking my cigarettes with the Boo Kitty. The one and only. He'll be up here any second, because that's how the Boo Kitty rolls with it whenever we're online. There he is. Boo Kitty is in the house at Blog. Hey, we're over here. Boo Kitty in the house at blogtv.com. Username's an archer. Boo's my co-host tonight. Aren't you, Boo? We're going to talk about all kinds of cool stuff. You cigarette? Nah, Boo Kitty don't smoke. Just came over from the Misty Mayhem show, Spellbox show, pardon me. Misty Mayhem and Spellbox, all wrapped together. Really enjoyable time. Really had a good time. Grew up in the sing, I'll tell you what. And I guess they're all going to go over to Talkbox over at Bloggerheads after the show. I'm just going to sit here by myself, me and Boo Kitty, and look at rocks and stuff like that. Had a little guest in the other day, Cam, also known as Snipet. What? I know there's nobody here. I can't just sit here and do nothing. Put your paw down. I gotta talk to somebody. What am I gonna talk to you? That won't be much fun. Yeah. The Boo Kitty. At any rate, if you got nothing to do, nothing better to do, stop over and check me out at blogtv.com. Username's on Archer. Hey, Web, how you doing? Web Sniper. Just walked in the room. Very first person who ever lived to ever be at any of my Blogspot shows, Web. Yeah. I have no idea what I'm doing here. I'm a noob. Web's not even going to say hi. He's just going to stare at me. Paul's in the house from the UK. I know Paul. How you doing, Paul? Good to see you. Now I'm feeling a little bit better. I have two people in the room. Yeah. Oh, let's turn this music down a little bit. As a matter of fact, let's turn the music off. That sounds like an even better idea, doesn't it? Hey, Paul, how you doing? Yeah, this is my blog. It's 3 a.m. there? Wow. I should have figured. UK. I'm an idiot. Yeah, it's 10 o'clock here. 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So, I understand if you can't stay, Paul. That's cool. But thank you for stopping in. I do appreciate that. And I, of course, appreciate you friending me and all that kind of... all that stuff that goes along with this. Paul, 1967, UK. Stop in and see the Zen. Yeah, I'm going to be sitting here by myself, I think. I just came over from, when I left Zipster's show tonight, I went over to Spellbox, Misty Mayhem, and caught a little bit of her show. And I guess the whole band of them are going to go over to Talkbox over Bloggerheads. Sitting here twiddling my thumbs. That's pretty much how it's going to be, I think. Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. I don't have a problem with that whatsoever, PMer. You see, if I can find it, you can do it. There you go. Grant everyone everything. Hockey night in the house, and talk. You know, I'm going to put my damn glasses on here. I can't see a freaking thing. No, I don't know much about Blog TV at all. I came over and caught Zipster because, I follow him over at YouTube and a lot of other places, and talked with him here at Blog TV. And we do the Zen Live Show over at StickCam, and he's like, "Zen, you're gonna love it at Blog TV. You really ought to check it out." So I ended up in here, and I'm just kind of trying things out. Hi, Michael. How you doing? Yeah, I'll do that eventually. As people come in and they hang out with the show, Hockey Night in the House from Vloggerheads, and also from the Cafe Zen, right, Night? You're also at Cafe Zen. This is thecafezen.com for those of you that don't know. This is going to be post. I think this is going to be automatically posted over to YouTube. This is the first time I've done a show here. I did like a little intro thing, but this is the first show I've done, and I think I've got it set up so it automatically posts over to YouTube. So I'm kind of eager to see what that looks like. And the hard part for me though is like I only have like 10 minutes to record. And if you've watched any of my vlogs, they run like 20 minutes or more. Yeah, I'm just trying to figure it out, but this is the first show, and Tar916 is supposed to stop by a little bit later on, and we'll pull a couple of people in. We'll just have some fun. We'll sit back, relax, we'll talk about whatever. And just roll with it. These glasses make me look stupid. I should put my other glasses on, but they make me look stupider because it's the middle of the night. These are also reading glasses, but they're tinted. I usually wear them when I'm not on camera because it helps with the glare from the screen, Yeah, you know what, Paul? I don't think I'm going to get a pro account. I've got a lot of money expended in a lot of places, and I think what I'm going to do is just kind of sit back and see how this goes, and then if it goes well and people are digging what we do here and they enjoy what we're talking about, philosophy or whatever, then maybe we'll go pro account, or maybe somebody will donate an account. I've seen that happen as well. I am one of the original tubers talk. Yeah, I've been around for a long time. It's kind of weird though. It's like, I've got a few subscribers and like everybody knows me, but I'm like not one of the top dogs, I'm just kind of like one of the little guys. But I have friends all over. And for me, that's what it's about. It's about friends. It's not about, subscribers and shit. It's just about talking to people. It's what gets me off. I see it. I see the title. I don't know how you did that, but I see the title. Yeah, rate, subscribe. Help a brother out, you know what I'm saying? The American one? Yeah, that was the YouTube rights video. That was the one that, like, I had like 50 subscribers. I did YouTube rights, and boom, all of a sudden, next morning, I had like 400 emails and like 1,000 subscribers. It was crazy. Boom. Leave the window alone. He's trying to get the window open. That's Boo Kitty. He is the quintessential black kitty. He was born on Halloween Day. He's 6 years old. Last year he told everybody he was 666, so he's a little off. But being a black cat born on Halloween Day, what would you expect, right? Just click it. Backspace the last message and add and hit. Third show, excellent. Oh, I see. So I can edit just by clicking up there. That's good. So like that's where I would put like tits or get the fuck out. Is that where I take that at? Oh no, that goes in comments. I always forget. I'm gonna have to end my recording on that because I've got like 19 seconds left. So that's the end of this, and we'll see how that goes.